Once upon a time, in a magical kingdom far, far away, there lived a brave and kind little princess named Lily. She was just 5 years old and had a heart as big as the whole kingdom. Princess Lily's castle was surrounded by tall, beautiful trees, and the birds would sing sweet songs every morning. She loved to wake up early and play with her animal friends. In her garden, she had bunnies, squirrels, and even a wise old owl named Olive. One sunny morning, as Princess Lily was playing in the garden, she heard a loud noise coming from the nearby forest. She saw a group of animals scurrying and chirping in fear. Lily knew she had to be brave and find out what was wrong. She put on her tiny crown, her favorite pink dress, and went into the forest. The baby dragon, whose name was Spark, was very grateful to Princess Lily for her help. Spark, with a big smile, blew a tiny firework in the sky to show his gratitude. From that day on, Spark and Lily became the best of friends. One day, word of Princess Lily's bravery and kindness reached the king and queen. They were so proud of their little princess. They held a grand celebration in her honor, inviting all the people of the kingdom to join in the festivities. The sky was filled with colorful balloons, and the castle was decorated with flowers and ribbons.